double balloon enteroscopy is a procedure using a special endoscope with a device called an overtube. It is used to evaluate deep areas of the small intestine that are typically not accessible with conventional endoscopic equipment. The flexible endoscope with overtube is passed through the mouth into the stomach and small intestine. Small balloons on the end of the overtube and the endoscope are then repeatedly inflated and deflated to advance the scope further into the small intestine. The scope can be used for diagnostic purposes to view or biopsy the lining of the small intestine, which is not typically visualized during endoscopy, or to perform certain therapies. The double balloon scope can also be used in patients who have altered intestine, pancreas, or liver anatomy from prior surgeries. It can be used in these patients to visualize concerns of gastrointestinal bleeding and other issues at the sites of intestinal attachments. It can also be applied to perform a procedure called ERCP that evaluates or treats problems with the bile ducts or pancreatic duct. In this example, the double balloon scope is advanced deep into the small intestine to treat a polyp that was visualized previously on a capsule endoscopy procedure. The scope is advanced to the site of the polyp, and a small snare is advanced through the instrument channel. The snare grasps the base of the polyp, and using electrocautery, the polyp is removed. The polyp is collected and sent to pathology for further evaluation. The double balloon endoscope can also be passed via the anus to approach lesions further towards the rectum and colon. Cincinnati Children's provides anterograde, upper or via the mouth, and retrograde, lower or via the rectum, double balloon enteroscopy through the Cincinnati Children's Interventional Endoscopy Center.